Here we are out on a kind of a slow pond hunt, but we're showing off our G&H spread. There's a pretty good wind behind me, but we've got some calm water down here, and look what these guys are doing. Here's the two navigators. The swimmer's in front of me, and the duck butt's a little farther away. Really making some movement. It's not programmed. Here's the swimmer. And he's moving around too. Can't beat it. G&H, realism, movement. What more can you ask for?